What is going on, guys? It is Dead Flashlight, or Ethan,
and welcome to my channel.
A little over a year and a half ago, I created this channel. All I wanted to do was just have fun with my friends, and I really didn't expect too much out of it. I have tried YouTube in the past, and it never really worked out for me. As a kid, my attempt to do YouTube in the past was pretty bad. Started YouTube when I was about 10 on a different channel, and I got up maybe 6 subscribers, and I was stoked for 6. Now, when I created this channel, I really didn't expect much more. And now look at me. Imagine sitting in front of a classroom with a presentation. You worked really hard on this presentation. You're proud of it. You're ready to present it to the class, hoping for a good reaction. It's getting closer and closer to your name. You get that nervous feeling in your stomach. And then you have to go in front of the classroom in front of 15, maybe 20 people. And you still have that nervous feeling. Imagine multiplying that number by 5. I present my work to 100 people. That's like my entire junior class. Now, if I had to give a presentation in front of my entire junior class, oh. But just knowing that this 100 is made up of my friends, maybe some family, and just really awesome people who decided to give me a chance and liked my content and subscribed. And having that ability to produce content that could persuade someone to follow me and want to see what I have to offer is honestly mind-blowing. The past week I've tried to consistently upload. I'm gonna put my schedule in the description. I'm not necessarily an everyday uploader. Sometimes I'm an every other day. Just check it out. From making all these videos, I found out that there are people out there who really, really do want me to produce content. I get all these supportive comments telling me to keep up the good work. I rarely ever get any negative feedback. And for those people who subscribed and expected content from me and I didn't necessarily give it to them, I feel bad for those people. They subscribed to me because they wanted to see my content and I wouldn't always give it to them. So I'm trying to be a consistent uploader. I'm aiming for about 5 videos a week because I'm still in school. I would like to do it every day. I might go to every day, but I would definitely let you know before I do that. School kind of puts me out of the mood of YouTube. I don't really like coming home and having to do YouTube right after school, right after my bad day. But that's besides the point. I found out that uploading this content that people genuinely enjoy, they'll tell their friends, they'll tell their sibling, they'll tell their neighbor, they'll tell someone, and then those numbers will keep going up. As long as you work, you will see results. I was expecting to wake up with 97, 98, and I see 100, and it's absolutely fantastic. Those people wanted content. They wanted to see what I had to offer, and that's the best feeling in the world. And I figured 100 subscribers would be a really, really good time to connect to you guys, show my face for the first time. I've never done this on my channel. It's not that big of a deal to me, so I figured why not? I have the webcam, might as well show my face. And this does open a window. I can start doing face cam games and stuff like that. Like I said, I've had the stuff, I just never have done it. It'll definitely give me a lot more content to explore because finding content was a little bit hard for me in this past week. I just didn't really have any ideas. I didn't have any guidance. I just kind of went. And for those people who just recently started following me, I guess they've enjoyed the past week. I know I have. I've had a blast doing YouTube. It's actually really fun. Just for any small YouTuber, anyone who wants to get somewhere on YouTube, or at least get a little bit of a following, just do your thing. Be you. It really isn't that hard. I have a passion for doing this. I love entertaining people. That's why every time I get the feedback that says, good job, great work, keep it up, it motivates me. It motivates me. I want to upload for that person, for all the other people who feel that way, for every subscriber, for every viewer I have, I want to upload for them to see. Sorry, this has turned into kind of a rant. I didn't really have any preparation for this. I didn't really have any guidelines. I just kind of said what was on my mind. I feel like my channel is lacking with connectivity. I have not connected with my subscribers, really. People have just subscribed to a voice with some gameplay on it, and I'm actually really surprised that those 100 people found that interesting enough to subscribe. So I'm using this as an opportunity to connect with you, to connect with the subscriber, to connect with the viewer, and just let you know who I am. It's to help repay what you've done for me. I never thought I would reach this point, but I did. I hope to continue seeing progress, but I'm gonna ask you as the viewer, if you are not subscribed already, subscribe if you want to. Not because I want you to. If you have faith in me and have faith in this channel, please hit that subscribe button. It makes my day so much better. Today's the day I hit 100. I had a fantastic day. And that is all for the video, guys, and I'll see you later.